up everybody, this is A Teacher the Best, and today I'm going to talk about Captain Crunch Oops All Berries, and it says sweetened corn and oat cereal, and it says nutrient facts, serving size 1 cup 32 grams, serving per container about 10, calories 130, calories from fat 15, total fat 1.5 grams, saturated fat 0.5 grams, trans fat 0, cholesterol 0, sodium 210, potassium 60, protein, sugars 15, protein 2 grams, vitamin A 0%, vitamin C 0%, vitamin A 0.4%, calcium 0%, 50%, iron 35%, 35%, and pretty much, crunch berries, you get these at the shop, the grocery store, or something like that.
Yep.
So this is all berries, so if I was you, I'll go out there and get some Captain Crunch Oops All Berries. And it's got the little thing on the back. But this is pretty good to eat, like for cereal, something like that, if you like Captain Crunch. But this is all berries, so you go get all berries, Oops All Berries, Captain Crunch or something like that, and you got the others on the side, the other kind you can get, and you can search it on the internet or something like that. I don't know, but this is Oops All Crunch Berry, Captain Crunch. You know, go out there and get some. These are pretty good cereal. If I was y'all, go out there and go get some. Yeah, Captain Crunch Oops All Berries, and sweetened oak cereal, get that at the store somewhere, Captain Crunch, and that's about it. But this is Captain Crunch, and this is A Teacher the Best, and I am out.